One less weapons dash for the bad guys, one less problem.
for duty. your warden. Clean up this mess right away.
You! Stay with us! Since the Black Hand got themselves new thorns. Drop something! looks like it's meant to be used by mechs. Let's find out what this does. Now even keys have battery life issues. I feel... So, I can use this device to overload those energy shields. Oh, this is going to be good. This one is mine.
Biometric scanner detected new user. Recalibrating settings. Loading back initiation sequence.
Wait a minute, I recognize that voice. Someone got demoted.
To complete your Mac user profile, please state your name.
Don't you remember me? I'm Rico Rodriguez.
Congratulations, Rico Rodriguez. You are now officially part of the mech workforce. The mech uses revolutionary gravity-altering technology for use in demolition. Use the force pulse.
Now we're getting to the good stuff.
Caution. The force pulse is highly damaging, even at longer ranges. The gravitational remote influence projectile forklift can be used for auto-lifting. Activate the grip to suspend objects in front of the mech. To drop the object, release the grip.
That looks important. Time to try out my new toy.
Insertion to flyjack one of our mechs. Terminate immediately.
Lacrima Island was the place to be. Guess who else has facilities here? Our old friends at the Eden Corporation.
The Eden Corporation? Well, that's impossible. They went bust decades ago.
And I found out why.
Well, they did go bust for sure. Or they're years late with the house cleaning.
Prisoners will need weapons to fight that battle with. I don't think the Black Hand will use these weapons for the common good. So many prisoners. What are they planning? We need to free them all. Let's get you guys out, get some weapons and fight. Let's do some rioting.